Ganga ji, Ganga ji, tu heli meri apni ma ji.
Ever since Namami Gange program was launched back in 2014, several concrete steps have been taken to clean the holy river and to maintain its cleanliness. Among other projects and initiatives, wider public participation in the movement to clean river Ganges is of the utmost priority for National Mission for Clean Ganga, NMCG, and numerous steps have been taken from time to time to ensure the same. Among many others, self-motivated and trained volunteers from among the local communities have been identified by NMCG, who are identified as Ganga Prahari or the Guardians of the Ganga. The Ganga Praharis work for biodiversity conservation and cleanliness of the Ganga River with the ultimate objectives of restoring the Nirmal and Aviral Dhara of the pious river. A group of about 500 trained volunteers or Ganga Praharis are reaching to each and every house in the areas along River Ganga to educate them about the importance of protecting river's biodiversity. They are spread over Ganga basin states of Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Jharkhand, Bihar and West Bengal.
We have selected some motivated local volunteers and given them some training, and then we have a regular outreach program. We keep on updating them about our programs, and idea is that every village should ultimately have a Ganga Prahari so that they will be our representative and they will further train people, school people and all that. They also engage in rescue of some of the injured animal, or some dolphin is there or some other this thing is there. They also interact with fishermen to tell them about sustainable fisheries. Often fishermen also use dolphin as a bait, so dolphin gets endangered. So some of these practices we are trying to improve.
Roped in by Wildlife Institute of India, Dehradun, as part of the Biodiversity Conservation and Ganga Rejuvenation Project, being sponsored by National Mission for Clean Ganga, NMCG, these Ganga Praharis are well trained in ecological monitoring of Ganga aqua life, plantation techniques, awareness creation and community mobilization.
The Ganga Praharis in fact take part in a lot of rescue and rehabilitation. Whenever any wildlife along the Ganga is in, comes out, turtles, otters, dolphins, magar, it is the Ganga Praharis in all the five states who actually, because they've been trained, who actually come forward and inform the concerned authorities or make sure that that particular animal, living or dead, is, in the people, the authorities are informed and it goes back to its wherever it should be at that point in time.
Some of the activities that Ganga Praharis are regularly involved in are Shramdaan, Ghat cleaning, awareness campaigns, plantation drives and coordination with local administration. Ganga Praharis are playing a crucial role in reporting and rescuing of aquatic wildlife in distress, reporting of illegal activities like poaching.
Yeh aam aadmi ko judna chahiye, Ganga aastha ka prashn hai aur hamari mata hai aur jal bhi hai saath mein. गंगा तो उनका नाम है लेकिन वास्तव में तो जल है और जल के बिना जो है जीवन मुश्किल है जिसका जो है संरक्षण होना जल जीवों का संरक्षण होना नितांत आवश्यक
है। प्रदूषित भी ये है कि अब लोग ही करते हैं मतलब जिनको पता नहीं है जिनको जानकारी नहीं है हम जब से गंगा जी में गंगा की उसमें पहरी बन के जुड़े हुए हैं तो हमने तो इसमें संकल्प ले लिया कि हम गंगा को खराब नहीं होने देंगे
In an attempt to improve the riverine ecosystem of the Ganga, the NMCG and Wildlife Institute of India have also set up Ganga Aqualife Rescue and Rehabilitation Centre at Narora in Uttar Pradesh. The centre nurtures the species such as turtle, crocodile, otters and fish and works towards the restoration of aquatic species that thrive in the river. The healthy presence of aquatic species and birds is a reliable indicator as they thrive only in and around the clean water. The Ganga Praharis also play a significant role to remain vigilant so that aquatic species remain safe.